Hello and welcome to Bikes the Sims 4 custom content. In this series I show you everything I made for The Sims 4. In this video, my first island living mod. This ocean buoy makes it possible to let your Sims go diving and snorkeling near their own beach houses in Sulani. But that's not all. If you have a swimming pool outside of Sulani, you can place this object in there too to make it possible to do just the same. But before we take a closer look at those things, let me show you where to find this object in game. The most easy way to find it is by typing ocean buoy into the search bar. It can also be found by going to the pool decoration section. But by default it will appear in the activities and skills section under outdoor activities. The thumbnail will show the ocean buoy with my baki gaming icon in the lower right corner. If you took a look around Sulani already, you might have seen the ocean buoys with a green or red top. The green ones make it possible to go snorkeling at those spots. The red ones can only be used in deeper spots of the ocean to let your Sims go diving. My ocean buoy has a blue top and lets you do both no matter how deep the water is. But before you can, you first need to place it. This object is only placeable on the water surface. After placing it in build mode, the object will disappear. But don't worry, when going into lift mode it will pop right out of the water. After clicking the object in lift mode, four interactions will appear. Free dive here will be grayed out unless your sim already reached the third fitness skill level. The snorkeling together interaction is only grayed out if there are no other sims around. The normal snorkeling interaction can always be used, unless your sim is a mermaid. To get more interactions, you need to buy extra diving gear, which can be done by clicking this interaction right here. Normally, the things you can buy are a lot more expensive, but as I deleted each last zero of the price, you don't need that much money to unlock those extra interactions. One of them is also grayed out, as you need to have a fitness skill level of 4 to be able to buy it. When you bought all available gear and have the needed fitness skill levels, there are 8 interactions to choose from. The one grayed out here is the one from the diving gear, as everything already has been bought. To get even more interactions, your sim needs to be in the conservationist career, but I'll let you discover those interactions yourself. For the people that haven't seen any of the available interactions yet, this is how it looks when choosing the snorkeling interaction. The other interactions are more of a rabbit hole. For example, when scuba diving, your Sims will first change clothes, then dive under and totally disappear in the sand, only leaving some air bubbles. Right now this looks a bit strange, as you can see right through the water. Normally this could only be done in non-transparent parts of the ocean in Sulani. But as I also made this object able to be placed in swimming pools outside of Sulani, you can make those interactions to look less disturbing. In this example, I placed the buoy in the water of my custom beach lot, which you might already saw in a lot of my other mod showcase videos. Letting your sim scuba dive here already makes it less visible, as the water is less transparent. To make it totally non-transparent, you can use my non-transparent pool water, so the moment your sims disappear underwater can't be seen anymore. If you prefer having transparent pool water though, there's another thing you can do, which is giving the swimming pool the highest walls possible and then decorate the bottom of your pool with rocks, plants and grasses. I like to use my recolored walkthrough grasses for this, as Sims will be able to swim over them too. I also enlarge them so it looks like the Sims disappear because of the grass surrounding them. When using this ocean buoy on your lots, adding things as my animated sharks to the water makes it all look even more interesting. Also for your Sims to go snorkeling there. Although I do have to say that I've got a lot more ideas to make both our own custom oceans as the ones on the beach lots in Sulani to look way more interesting. For all other mods used in this scene, also the ones above the water surface, take a look at the video description. I hope you all like this new mod and video, and if you do, please give this video a thumbs up and share it so more people will be able to find it. A download link can be found in the video description down below. If you don't want to miss any of my future videos and mods, then hit that subscribe button so I can welcome you the next time too, here on Baki Gaming.